Hello everybody, my name is Josh and welcome back to another video. Today I am going to be playing Minecraft Skywars. And I might switch over to some other games. So it looks like I got a diamond chest. Wait, no, you got it. There we go. No, come on. Oh, man. Okay, okay, there we go. Now. We go up there, grab this torch. Somebody's coming over to our island. I'm not the best at this game. Hold on, no. Hold on. I'm gonna play a different game because I wasn't really planning to play this game. So I just was playing it before the video started. So, let's play Bed Wars. Bed Wars? I'm gonna play solo. I might play two or three rounds. Ooh, wait, I have something in here. Let's see what I get. Oh, I have to be VIP. Never mind. Looks like I can't get anything. So let's play Bed Wars. I'm gonna play a few rounds of this. I might do murder mystery. Ooh, a new map. Okay. Well, one of the new maps. yeah, let's get into this. So I'm gonna save up 12 pieces of iron so I can get wool. Okay, there you go. We're team yellow, it looks like. There's our bed. If you haven't played Bed Wars, so basically, you want to get as much supplies as you can, protect your bed, and try to kill everybody else's bed at the same time, and you want to, let's actually go for Aqua right now. Not paying attention. I think they're gonna see me. I think they will. Oh, wait, they don't see me yet? If we can kill them, that would be good. I think they have their sound down because they don't hear me at all. Oh, wait, they heard me, it looks like. No. Oh! I killed him. No, I don't have a pickaxe, so no. I gotta run. Oh, I fell off. I wish I had a pickaxe. Wait, he said that he was knocking through the void by me. I didn't touch him. I guess I scared him off. Diamond pickaxe. So, let's go over back to his base. He won't see me coming, I hope. Because he thinks I ran away. Get comboed! And I comboed him. Okay, yes, good, good. Break his bed, okay. Yes, okay. I've eliminated Aqua. Let's get that. Put that in our ender chest. Okay, now let's get some more building blocks. Okay, so now we have over a snack. I was thinking about taking his wood and put it on my bed so that way I don't have to buy some, but should I go for diamond generator? Cause what else? Okay. Ooh, yes, we have it really close to our base. So, let's go for diamonds. I think green's actually. No, green has too much trouble right now. So, okay, so green's eliminated. I'm in the, oh my gosh, how did that even happen? The lag is awful. Okay, so, Sorry, I don't know how to record my screen. Right now, so I kind of just set up a camera, and you might see my hands a few times when I pick them up. Sorry, but I have to do it if I want to record videos. So let's get some wool, so we can go over there. Yeah. So green's out, so that means there should be plenty of diamonds over there for me. Ooh, I think I almost fell off again. Because I don't think you can crouch and stay on a half slab. So that might have been why I fell off. Because I didn't stop crouching whenever I, on the other time. Maybe just lag got me off. It's really lagging. So let's go over here. I might do a build battle. I don't know yet. So there's four. So I'm gonna get sharpened swords with that. So after I get that, I'm gonna start working on my forge. Should we get sharpened swords? Okay, there we go. Now, let's build over some emeralds so we can get some bed defense. So let's get some wool. I have enough gold to get a knockback stick, but if I die in the middle, I'm gonna use that for an iron sword. So that way, because a knockback stick doesn't do any damage on the other team, it just knocks them back super far. So I couldn't kill them if there was a wall behind them. Oh no, somebody's behind me. Hey, are those two cross teaming? No. Okay, let's chase him around because he's probably gonna chase him all the way. No. No. Oh, he has a diamond sword and sharpened sword. Oh, no. I don't know about it. Okay, I think he's coming for me. Do you think I should just try to get emeralds in my forge? Because I don't think I'm going to be able to get past that guy. That guy has diamond armor. How do these people do it? Maybe if I try to go for their beds. Because they're all linked up. White? Okay, yeah, let's go for white. Because they have wool on their bed. Oh, no. The fridge broken. Let's go for blue, I guess. I got an emerald. Yay, first emerald I've ever got. Well, let's go for blue. I think you might have obsidian. Oh no, blue's there. No. Go back there. I'll come for you. Wait! Oh man. Okay, so let's get iron sword. Here, okay, now. No, let's go for diamonds. So this way we can upgrade our forge, and we won't have to touch any metal, and we can get nice emeralds right there. So let's get gather four of those. Any more flying? No. Okay. I have to go around this, no, there we go. Nice little doorway for me. I haven't recorded anything on the PC yet, so this is my first time playing on camera, on the Bed Wars. So, let me get some of the upgrades. Let me get here. Let me, no, I'll save these diamonds. So the next upgrade will be 4 diamonds. I'm gonna try to get molten forge so that way emeralds spawn in fast. Yeah, so let's make 2. Yes, perfect. Wait. I thought I saw somebody at my base. Wait, is there? Can't see. I thought I saw somebody jump. No. Oh? Huh. That's weird. Okay, so that's Golden Forge. Now, let's take 1, 2, 3. There we go. Now, let's gather a black stick. Okay, let me take and switch that in there. Okay. It's weird, I have shield always on. Oh, there we go. The shield, I don't know. It doesn't really do anything for me. Like, when somebody shoots me with a bow, it never does anything. I don't think it actually works. In Sky Wars, it doesn't. Well, in Sky Wars, it doesn't, but I haven't tried it out with Bed Wars. So, I'm just gonna wait here for the diamonds. I'm in the final. Whoa. Nobody's really came to my base at all. I don't think they know that I'm alive because I had nothing on my bed, but maybe they can't see my bed, and that's why they, well, I don't think they even see my island at all, my bridges. Weird. Like, people are so, there's like so much more stuff than me, but they don't come to me. That sounded like an ender pearl, but I'm pretty sure it's not, because that I hear that sound a lot, and it's just when I, like, it's just an ender chest. Okay, so, I was using the shield to slow me down in case I accidentally walked off. Because I don't want to lose this knockback stick and iron sword. I can... Oh, yes, the blue guy's out. The guy who is, like, really stacked. Oh, he's not out. He just has to... Oh, okay, he was eliminated. Yes, okay. That white guy has diamond armor, so... I don't know how I'm gonna take him out. Let me get in. Emerald Forge, yes. Come here, white guy. Oh, I see him. Oh, if I had a bow, I could just crush him right now. I can afford a bow, but I think he's already there. Emerald of generators have been upgraded here too. That's good. I didn't really... I forgot how long a Bed Wars, like, is it. I'm only gonna do one round, and then I will, do maybe some party games. 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Four. Gather this up. Okay. Take this mirror to my base. And, that's, I don't know, that white guy. Does he have diamond armor? I'm pretty sure. I might want to put something on my bed. I'll put some wood around it. There we go, 48 pieces of wood. This is a bad spot for the bed. I think, because that way It's just really close to the edge. Which, that might be pretty good because then I can knock him off easier. I saw that guy over there. On. Wait, that guy's really close to me. Oh, he's coming for me. I think he's getting an axe right now. Oh yes, he's coming. He doesn't know I have a knockback stick. Oh, he's building over, up and over. Oh geez, what's he doing? He must have so much wool. Where are you going? I want to be friends. Aw, we'll go up there. Oh no, he's dropping TNT! Run! Oh, baby. Don't drop more TNT, please. Oh no, 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 no! Aww. Well, yeah, I'm dead. Unless I can kill him. No. Okay. Well, let's go into the lobby. I'll play some. No. No. Okay. So I'm gonna play some party games. Well, it's gonna be really laggy. Whenever I get back into the lobby, it's really laggy. Yep. Well, there's a flying cow over there. Go to the moon if you're flying. Always flying around. You never know with the cows. Let's go into this one. And let's play some party games. If you have seen my hand, tell me how much times you've seen my hand. Because I want to know so I can improve it. So tell me how much times you saw my hand on this video. And I'm gonna do a few rounds of this. Okay, so this one. I'm not very good at this one. I think this is what we used to do. I might want to use up here. So brick, cobblestone. Brick. Another one. Oh no, 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 no. Weird. People get really fast at this. Aw, I ran out of time. I'm so slow on this. The back guy went. Oh, yes, I'm good at this maze. Where's my spider? Oh, hi, spider. Okay, let's go, let's go. Okay, so I think this way? I don't know. The maze is never the same. Here. Yeah, comment saying how much times you've seen my hand. Oh no, somebody else's spider. Get out of there. Okay. I ran into somebody else's spider. I'm glad they can attack me. Because I would have been dead. This way? Maybe? Yes, 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 yes. Oh, I got third! I think. Did I? No! Wait. Oh, yes, I got third. I've never done that. I never got first or second or third. I finally got third on the base. Good. Wow. Nobody else is finishing. The maze isn't that hard. Three people died. Good. Yeah, look, I got third. Okay, this one I'm bad at too. Cannon painted. Color as much cannon as you can. Okay, yes, 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 yes. Okay, go, 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 go. Oh, geez, everyone's covering over mine. Turn back and forth. Oh, yes, I have lots on it. Okay, let's go after these people. And then let's go down low. Okay. It's like, wherever I place mine, people always go after it. Like, they always paint right over it. Oh, yes, I got second. This one, I'm not too good at either. No, I've been saying that every time. Aw, I'm not in the top three. Okay, so now after these people. Dude, this one has very little people in it. Oh, thanks for this guy. Hey, let's just run around here. Oh no, it's starting to melt. No, I'm getting comboed. To stay in the inside, I think, would be a good idea. We'll stay. Oh no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh, man. Oh, I got fourth on that, I think. Yeah. Well, not bad. I have 3 stars. Who will win? I don't know, they're just hitting each other back. Oh, that guy's out. Okay. Oh, that guy won. Good job. Okay. Oh, I'm not good at this one. Well, I say that about everyone that I've been kind of doing kind of good. So, can I walk off? No, I can't. And jump. Aw, I jumped too early. Take back. Aw, man, I'm not doing good. I've only got 2. Yes. Okay. Come on. Yes. Come on, somebody miss it. Oh, I hate it. That was way too. Oh, wait, I got that. Oh no, like I got on my way, I couldn't see a thing. And I got 4th again. That guy has 11 stars. How? Move my arms and be prepared to build. I'm gonna just hit my hand on something. Okay. No, 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 no. Oh, yes. I think that's it. No, 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 that one. This should be. Oh, okay. This should be it. Yes. Doing good. No. Ooh, that was close. Okay, yes. Good. No, no, man. Just go for the quick ones. They're easy to get. Oh, I forgot about that one. Oh, man. Well, I got 3 stars. 2 more. Oh, no, this is the parkour. I'm really bad at parkour. Perfect. No, I didn't mean to do that. How do people finish so fast? Yes. No. No. I'm rage quitting. Yeah, I quit. Don't leave out. Everyone's probably hitting that unsubscribe button right now because how much I failed! Okay, this parkour is easier. I think it is. Okay, come on, we got this. Okay. Oh no! Not good. They probably play this a lot more than me. Oh my gosh. No. No. The lag. I'm jumping. What? Why is there so much lag? Of course, I made it. Well, that was a fail. Let me get out of here. So, how long is this video? So it's 26 minutes. I'm gonna play a few. Let's play. What do you want? Let's play Murder Mystery. Traveling all over the place. No. Okay, so let's go. Yeah. Okay, so I don't get the murderer very much. I have a 20% chance as a detective. So I was playing off camera a little bit, and I had a 21% chance of a murderer. And I got the murderer, and I fell into the void on accident. So right after that, I was a murderer again. So I was a little bit lucky. Well, I'm innocent now. I'm surprised I wasn't a detective. I had a 20% chance. Normally, is that guy hacking? Okay, that guy, I think, is hacking. But, I don't know. Let's go over here. This is mainly, down this hallway is mainly where all the gold is. Okay, I'm here. Oh, okay, I want to try to get up on the, jet up there. Oh, that was so close. My parkour skills didn't come in very well there. See, on Xbox, I'm pretty good at parkour. Really, I am. Just, the computer is so laggy. I can't do it. Yeah, I might have my friend make me a parkour map. And I'll show you how good I am on Xbox. They say that it's wizards. Okay, yeah, I guess it is. I'm gonna hide from them. Hide right here. They'll never find me. Wait, can I get up here? Yes, this is good. This is good. Okay, so let's hide here. Hopefully they won't see me. Oh, yes! Yes. Yes. I'm gonna end the video here. Well, once we get in. Okay, so I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you for watching. Okay. Yeah, thank you for watching. And goodbye!